Time now for our Hollywood headlines. It's Twilight.
Twilight time here. All right, let's head on over to our Dan Michelle from Arthur Real and Star 104.5. I don't think
a lot of
people got a lot of sleep last night.
Good morning. Yeah, we're wide awake. We slept right through it.
I don't get this whole hype thing. Sheila, are you into it?
You know, I haven't looked at it. I think the main guy's kind of cute, but I haven't even read the book or watched anything.
Yes,
and
okay,
I like vampires,
so you can't say
too.
At all.
Neither one of you can say if you're Team Edward or Team Jacob, then.
No. We're Team Edward.
No. She's Team Edward. I am certainly not. I'm not on a team. I'm not.
You're
go South Carolina. Listen, hey. All right. So to open today at 12:01 a.m., the threequel is likely to rake in more than $150 million across the U.S. and Canada through Monday.
Whoa.
To give you a little perspective here, the first sequel, $142 million, the original Twilight, November 2008, $69.6 million, wrapped up with $192.8. So a lot of money for this threequel. Are you kidding me?
Yeah. And this is supposed to be the best one. I do want to go see it, but I'm not hardcore enough to have gone and stayed up all night.
I will say, as a dude, the previews make it look awesome, I have to say.
Yeah.
Not as awesome as A-Team, but awesome.
You actually like this series, huh, Dan?
No.
No.
Oh,
okay.
No.
All right.
Not at all.
I like the College World Series.
Right.
That's about it.
Go South Carolina.
Woo! All right, guys, time for your quote this morning. When asked what killed the action hero in the action film, who said this? When stars could velcro their muscles on, it was over.
I want to do that.
Sylvester Stallone, Arnold Schwarzenegger, Bruce Willis, or Jean-Claude Van Damme?
Wow. Good list there.
I'm going to say Jean-Claude Van Damme, just because I wanted to say the name.
I just want to say Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Oh.
You are wrong.
Ah, darn.
Take your Velcro off.
Sylvester Stallone, huh?
Yeah, don't sigh.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, he's bitter. He's 80 now.
He didn't need to Velcro anything on.
We'll see you again tomorrow morning.
We're not going to go any further. We need to wrap it up.
We will be right back.